mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Ambushed by foul invention. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Another one falls. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Executed with impunity. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A fortune, waiting to be spent. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. unbalanced. Annihilated. Decimated. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Masterfully executed. Inspiration and improvement. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. This expedition at least promises success. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.